I had the best education at Teachers College during the 70s and early 80s. I felt like I was walking in the footsteps of the best, like Dewey and all the other educators that made quite a remarkable impact, not only in the United States, but in the rest of the world. And I've taken a lot of what I learned back to my country, Guyana, and around the world working for the United Nations and the World Bank. It all came from my experiences here at Teachers College in the curriculum and teaching department. You know, it prepared me not only for education, but for leadership in the world. The classroom experiences, the libraries, all those were so modernized, even in this day, that one cannot equate it to anything that's negative. It was a wonderful experience working and as well as sharing with so many people from around the world. That was my experience here at Teachers College, the best that one could have.